A group of teens from Pikeville High School who wanted to give back to their community this holiday season is preparing to do just that this weekend in downtown Pikeville. We caught up with teacher Kelly Scott and group member Olivia Hall from the Teens Who Care group out of Pikeville High School to talk about their plans for their free event this weekend in the park.
We have this awesome club here at Pikeville High School called Teens Who Care United. We're part of Operation Unite, so we do encourage our students and our community to live life drug-free, alcohol-free, and also to live a healthy life. So we have created something we call an Afternoon with Santa. It will be in the city park from 4 o'clock to 6 o'clock on Saturday. The students have planned it. The students have created the book to give out. The students are all the characters. The students are everything. And they're so excited to share themselves with the community and what they can do.
Here at Pikeville Medical Center's Heart and Vascular Institute, we have assembled a comprehensive team of cardiac specialists bringing expertise from all regions of the nation and the world. We have coupled that with cutting-edge technology, providing them the best equipment and operating rooms available. The result is comprehensive cardiac care for the people of our region that is second to none.
The Heart and Vascular Institute at Pikeville Medical Center.
Scott also mentions that the event is completely free to attend with plenty of activities to keep both kids and their parents entertained.
This is just a family fun activity. We actually won Club of the Year for Unite last year, so we are taking that money and spending it back into our community and doing this for the kids and doing this for our families. And it's going to be raining Saturday morning, but it should be very nice in the afternoon, and we'll be set up in the city park. You can come out, you can ice skate, you can go through town. One thing that we are going to be doing is we're also gift wrapping everything for free that you purchase in downtown this weekend. So if you drop your kids off to play for a few minutes, you run and pick up a surprise for them, bring it back, well, we will wrap it for you and have it ready to go for you. Hope to see you there.
We also spoke with Olivia Hall, one of the students in charge of planning and organizing the event, about some of the activities that will be available, as well as a special gift they have in store for those who show up early.
We're going to have crafts, games, pictures with Santa, and the first 100 people in through the door will get one of these amazing activity books that was created with the help of some of our Teens Who Care students. There's all kinds of activities promoting a drug-free life. We're just excited to give back and have a fun event. This is a first-time event. It's completely free, and there's no reason not to come, so come on out.
For Mountaintop News, I'm Joshua Sloan.